My name is Dr. Ann Collins, and I am President-elect of the Canadian Medical Association. Today, I'm in Moncton, New Brunswick, where I've just taken part in their Climate Change March. And what a great day that this has been. I'm voting in this election because healthcare is extremely important to me, to my family, to my patients, and to my colleagues. And I believe that advocacy is medicine.